Those little things?
Yeah, water cooling for the servo here. This is the vent valve.
Mm-hmm.
Vent valve from the servo. So when we vent the system, after a few seconds, this will open. And this is nitrogen coming up through. This right here is a purge valve. So this is used for oxygen processing. And it will open, when you open this isolation valve to deliver oxygen into the system, at the same time it will automatically open this valve, which is going to allow some of this venting nitrogen to get into the back of the turbo to protect the bearing from the oxygen coming in. This right here is the reactive gas line, so this is directly connected to this. So any reactive gas you introduce to the system is going to come in. Oh, excuse me. I forgot the system's upside down. Going the other way. These are argon gas on this one.
Argon gas, okay.
The reactor's coming up right here.
That one there.
Yeah. What else we got here? Low lock turbo, same idea. The water cooling. It's got that vent valve here. We don't have this purge valve on here. We don't need it. This is nitrogen for venting.